Welcome everybody out to this afternoon's flash sale. Woo! Let me tell you, folks, we got some awesome, awesome items in store for you. We got some awesome lots, folks. We got some terrific, terrific stuff coming your way here at the Mega Warehouse afternoon flash sale. And let me tell you, folks, to have a big old time. We got ACs, we got refrigerators, we got, man, beautiful, beautiful outdoor coffee tables, we got back lots, we got an awesome new buy it now item for you. We got shelf desks, folks, we got outdoor garden benches, folks, we got ACs, folks, we got the cargo baskets for the hunters out there. We got the microwaves, the air cleaners. Look at that lot right there for you. Look at that lot. Look at that lot, too. Beautiful, beautiful fabric chairs. Got an out, it looks like a beautiful storage shelf. Man, you got the dark walnut end table. Man, you got great stuff in that lot right there. You got, look at this. Look at this. Look at this 24-inch laundry sink from Glacier Bay. Look at this home decorator's marble sink top right there. Beautiful, folks. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this refrigerator right here, almost full size. Magic shift. Magic shift, folks. Super nice. We're going to be bringing you back by popular demand. We got requests again for it. Boots and Barker, extra large pet bed. Look at this $1,000 wine and beer chiller right here, folks. Super nice. Super nice. So who we got out there in TV land tonight? Who's ready to see this party get started? Who's ready for me to sell it? Let me hear you say sell it. We'll get this party started, folks. Man, look at these fabric chairs and the beautiful charcoal gray. They're tough to backs. Those are nice. Gorgeous set right there. Matching set. Super nice. Who we got out there in TV land tonight? Let me hear you say sell it.
Look at there.
Winx D480 purification air. Now, once we get done doing the individual items tonight, folks, we got some awesome. We got an awesome pallet event for you tonight.
This is going to be I'm really excited about the pallet event tonight. Going to be some awesome, awesome pallets. We're going to be introducing
a new way to get on pallets tonight.
What I think everybody's going to get super, super excited about. So everybody, get ready, get ready, get ready, get set. But before we get started, I got to hear
who we got out there in TV land. Let me hear you say sell it. 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 We got Alexander Bramlett out there.
Oh, sounds good, Alexander, but I want to hear you say sell it. I want to hear you say sell it. I want to hear you get excited.
Who else we got out there TV land tonight? Got anybody else ready to get this party started? Super, super, super deed. We got Alexander out there saying sell it. He's kicking it off. He's not being bashful. Who else we got out there? Who we got? We got out there in TV land ready to get this party started.
I'm going to tell you what, folks. Get ready to get this party started. Wake up. Time to wake up, people.
All right, folks. Wake up. Wake up. Here we go. Here we go. This is 607-220-001. What do we got here? What do we got here, folks? We got an awesome, awesome Magic Shift two-door mini refrigerator. Mini refrigerator, folks. Super nice. Super nice. Retail. What? Oh, man. Oh, man. Here it is right here. Now, this is a pretty big one right here. This is $259 retail. It's a nice unit, folks. Nice unit. These
these units, these Magic Shift units are super nice. Super nice. Look at that. Got all the tape on the inside going on right there. It's a super nice unit, folks. This is 60722. 001. $259 value. We're going to kick it off over at the Meta Pallets pallet auction page. Bidding on this item is going to start at $20. Going to go in $5 increments. That's right, $20. Just $20 is what we started off at. Going to go in $5 increments. That's right, just $5 increments. This baby's going live at the Meta Pallet auction page. That's right. That's a group, folks. It's a group. You just go to our Palmetto Pallets Facebook page and then scroll up, look, you know, pick Palmetto Pallet groups. You'll see it, the pallet auction group. But just simply go up in there and look for a post. Today's post to go live, 607-220-001. These posts will stay live until 8 o'clock. And at 8 o'clock, we'll start dropping the hammer. That's right, folks. Highest bidder. Highest bidder, when we drop the hammer, gets the item. You'll have approximately 24 hours to pay for your item. That's right. We'll start sending out invoices this evening, and you'll have till 4 o'clock tomorrow to get that invoice paid. You pay by cash here at the warehouse, which is open from 7 a.m. to 12 noon. That's right, 7 a.m. to 12 noon. And you can pay cash. You don't make it next day by cash, you must pay by credit card or you will lose your item. All right, folks. Here we go. Here we go. This is 607-220-001. $259 Magic Shift refrigerator. $259 retail value. It's a nice unit right here, folks. Get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. All right, folks, on to the item number two. This is 607-220-002. And lot two here, you got a wonderful, wonderful outdoor white table by threshold. This is the Studio McGee. Folks, look at the retail price on that. That is a hefty retail price. Look at there, folks. $225 retail price on this one item alone. This is a beautiful outdoor threshold coffee table, folks. If you got that, you know what would look beautiful with these are those outdoor gray chairs from Hampton Bay we're selling. Super nice outdoor coffee table, folks. This is one you can sit around, put lots of stuff on it, drinks, food, etc. This is a beautiful, beautiful white outdoor coffee table. Beautiful, beautiful. Get your bids in on this item at the Palmetto Pallet auction page. That's right, folks. It's going to start at $20 and going to go in $5 increments. That's right. $20, $5 increments. No issues noted with this table. $259 value. This is 602-2002. 2002. Super nice item. Super nice item. $225 retail value. So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. All right, folks, here we go. This is on to item number three. This is 607-220-003. Wow, we jeepers, man. Look at this. All right, folks, what you're bidding on here is a lot of two. This is a swivel pet plus, folks. Swivel pet plus. Look at that. $119 a unit retail from Bissell. Okay, you're going to be getting two of these in a lot. Two of these in a lot, you're getting $240 plus in retail value. These are the Bissell Swivel Pet Plus, folks. Bidding on this will start at $50, and it'll go in $5 increments. That's right, $50. You'll be bidding on two of these. You're getting a lot of two Bissell CleanView Swivel Pet Plus. That's right. CleanView Swivel Pet Plus. You're getting two units.
One unit, two unit, one unit, two units. You're getting two units.
Going to start the bidding off at $5. At $50. And we'll be going in $5 increments. Retail on this item, $119 an item. You're going to be getting $240+ of retail value. Folks, this is 607-22-003. Get your bids in on this at the Palmetto Palace Pallet Auction page. That's right. That is a group. That is a group. Remember that, folks, the Pallet Auction group. It's located in the group section on the Palmetto Palace Facebook page. Go over there. You'll see this lot is live bidding. We'll start at $50 and we'll go in $5 increments. On to item number four. This is 607-22-004. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, folks. Look at that. This is another lot of two. Two in box. You're getting the Swivel Pet Plus, folks. Swivel Pet Plus, two in box from Bissell, $119 and some coin retail, folks. That's $240 in retail. You start your bidding off on lot number 607-22-004 at $50. Bidding will go in $5 increments. That's right, $5 increments. So get your bidding in at the Palmetto Palace Pallet Auction Group. All right, this is 607-22-004. All right, folks, on to our next lot up for bid, folks. We've got a different brand here, okay? This is 607-22-005. Folks, this is a lot of two. Hoover the Mover. That's right, folks. This is a Hoover Wind Tunnel Max Capacity Heavy Duty Cleaners, folks. These two are in box. This is 607-22-005. Bidding on this will start at $50 and it'll go in $5 increments. That's right, $50, $5 increments on a lot of two. Folks, super nice, super nice. You got $109 retail on each one of these. You're going to be getting two in the lot. That's over $218 in retail right here, folks. Get your bids in at the Palmetto Pallets Pallet Auction Group. Bidding will start at $50 and will go in $5 increments. All right, folks. This is 607-22-005. All right, folks. On to our next lot here. This is 607-22-006. That's right, folks. All right, this is our last lot of the VAX tonight, folks. This is a lot of two Hoover Wind Max heavy duty cleaning. Hoover Wind Max, folks. Yeah, we got $108 retail value. Get your bids in on this at the Palmetto Pallets Pallet Auction Group. Bidding will start at $50 and it'll go in. Look at that. That's a clean unit. That's clean. Get your bids in on 607-22-006. Super nice unit right here, folks. 607-22-006.
Clean as a whistle. Look at that. Tank clean.
Man, these are going to be great, great resellers for you, folks. You're going to get two in the lot. Betting on these start at $50, going $5 increments. That's a super nice unit right there. All right, so get ready to get set to go, go, go. Now, coming up next, I got a super special product for you, okay, folks? Super special, so you're... All right, folks, this is 607-22-0-0-7. Folks, what are you getting here? A lowering shelf desk, vintage oak finish, metal black. Folks, we have got a super special deal for you today. A super special deal. Okay, let me tell you about this. This is a brand new item, brand new in the box. Okay, we're going to do these just like we do the dog beds. Okay, it's been a super popular. Look at that, $289 or $69 on your eBay today. Okay, $267 on this baby, folks. We're going to do a special price. What you're going to do is comment on this post about how many units you want. How much is this going to cost you today? It's just $20 a unit. I mean, folks, just look at this item. We put one together for you, okay? Comes with your plugs. It comes in with USB ports for charging the cell phones, you know, plugging up the technology. Folks, it comes with the awesome, awesome top shelf for you. Don't worry, not going to hurt our feelings. We got enough to cover everybody. You want 100 units, we got you covered. You want 5 units, we got you covered. You want 1 unit, we got you covered. Go out there. This is a special, special delivery price for you here at the Mega Warehouse. $20 a unit, okay? Just go out there and say how many units you want. Look at this thing, folks. Super nice, super nice, super nice. $269. Folks, if you're selling in a store setting, if you're selling it in a flea market setting, on the Facebook marketplace setting, on the eBay setting, on the FBA Amazon setting, folks, this is an item for you. Okay? This is an item for you right here. Okay? This is a $269 item. And school is about to start back up again. So you want to be prepared. You want to be prepared by having the desk that everybody's going to want this school selling season. Folks, this is 607-22-007. All right, folks. Super nice item. Do not miss out. That is an opportunity knocking. All brand new in the box, just like this. Going to be labeled on the front. This is a gorgeous item. This is a gorgeous item. And it's $20 a unit. So get your orders in out there and take this unit home and make that money today. Super nice. All right, folks, on to item number 8. This is 607-22-008. Man, oh man, look at that. $134 at your big box today. This is a 5-foot backless garden bench with Hydrotex finish, eggshell white, folks. This is a super nice item. Super nice item right here. Look at that. $135 retail on this bench. This is going to start over at the Palmetto Pallet Auction Group. This is lot number 8. Bidding on this is going to start at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. $5 increments. So get your bids in. Get your bids in. Get your bids in on lot number 8, 607-22-008. Man, that's a nice item. 607-22-008. All right, folks, here we go. This is item number 9 tonight. Item number 9 is from Cold Front. We had more requests for them, so we're bringing them live to you tonight. This is an awesome, awesome item. Look at that. Look at that right there. That's 12,000 BTUs, baby. $659 retail value. Folks, this is lot number 9. $659 retail value. Get your bids in on this. It's going to start at $100. And we're going to bid on this in $5 increments. That's right, folks, $5 increments. So get your bids in, get your bids in on 607-22009. I'm telling you, folks, I heard out there through the grapevine, that there's a shortage of window air conditioners, and we got them here at a significant discount. So get your bids in on them while you still can, because we only 30 days out from everybody calling going, we wish you had some ACs. I'm going to say, well, you just like I always do, should have bought them when you could. This is window air conditioning with supplemental heater, folks. Supplemental heater. That's right. 12,000 BTUs. Do yourself a favor. Listen to me. Get your bids in on this. Get your bids in on them before they're too late. This time of year is still early, and it's still going to be a lot of hot days ahead. So if you want to make that money on ACs, well, this is your chance. Because you ain't going to have many more this season to grab some awesome, awesome 12,000 BTU window air conditioners with supplemental heater. Super nice item right there. Going to start it out at $100 and going to bid in $5 increments to get your bids in. This is 607-22009. This is our next lot up for bid, folks. This is 607-22010. This is our last one of these for the evening, folks. So do not miss this opportunity, folks. This is a super nice one right here. This is a cold front case mint window air conditioner right here, folks. 8,000 BTUs. Oh, number 10, folks. Super nice. Look at that. $539 retail value. This baby's going to start at $100. What a steal of a deal to start at $100. Going to go in $5 increments. That's right, folks. So you don't want to miss these. I'm telling you. Going to be coming in and crying, where's the ACs? Wish you had the ACs. Need some ACs. This is your chance, folks. This is your chance to get it. Look at that. Look at that right there. Super nice units right here from Cold Front. Cold Front starting at $100 and going in $5 increments. Cannot beat the deal, folks. Take advantage of it. This is 607-22010. All right, folks, on our next item up for bid. This is 607-22011. Oh, man, this is the Vortex cargo basket. Look at that. Goes on to your trailer hitch. Man, this is nice right here. This will look good on any pickup truck out there, folks, or any car with a trailer hitch for that matter. You just slide it on in and lock it in place. You can put anything on the back of these things. Anything from a dead deer carcass to a man, I've seen people put bicycles on them, coolers, you name it, folks. Anything you want to travel with, anything you want to take out in the field with you. This here is nice, nice, nice. And folks, look at that. $270 retail value. Man, is that nice. Look at that, nice right there. $270 value here on lot 11. This is the Vortex cargo basket, folks. Provides extra cargo capacity, uses a vehicle hitch, ideal for camping, tailgating, hunting, road trips. Fits a 2-inch receiver. Man, that's nice right there. Got your reflectors on the back, keep you legal. Cannot beat it. Cannot beat it. This is a lot number 602211. Folks, that is a nice, nice lot right there. Nice lot. So get your bids in over to Powell Meta Pallet Group. Bidding will start at $20, and it's going to go in $5 increments. So do not miss that opportunity to really capitalize on that. Look at that. $270 retail value. You cannot beat it. You cannot beat it, folks. Super nice.
Oh, all right, folks. This is 6022012. What are you bidding on here, folks?
Look at that. Really nice kitchen chairs. Use that at a desk, too, I reckon. But these are cloth.
These are heavy cloth. Real nice chairs. You got your tuft the back. It's a charcoal grain. These are nice chairs right here, folks. Look at that. $295 retail value. We're going to start this lot off here at $50. And they're going to go in $5 increments. That's right. $5 increments on this one, okay? $295 retail value. Look at how gorgeous they are. And you're going to be able to buy them for a deal starting at $50 and bidding them $5 increments. Over at the PAL Meta Pallets Pallet Auction Group. Remember, just go on over there, find this lot number, 6072212. Gorgeous set. No issues noted. Man, that is a nice set. So get your bids in and get your bids in. Get your bids in. All right, folks, on to our next item up for bid. This is 6072213. What you got here is a very nice credenza table. You can use this as a TV stand, or you can use this as a table, a walk-in table
for a hallway.
This is really nice, folks. It's made out of nice wood construction. Super nice item right here, folks. Super nice item. Look at that wood finish. And there ain't no scratching I can see on it. This is a nice wood finish right here, folks. Nice wood finish. Heavy good. Talking about you can put a TV on there, nice flat screen. Or you put this in the entryway, doorway coming in. The house. I mean, this will hold a nice amount of stuff on top, books, etc., folks. Super nice table. Let me back up and get you a little look at that. Look at that. That is a nice console table right there. Nice console table right there. So get your bids in on this. Get your bids in on this console table. Starting at $20.
$20.
And going in $5 increments. Super nice. That's right. Super nice. This is 6072213. All right, folks, on to 6072214. Folks, look at that. We got a $186 Gallants microwave oven. This one's got the express wave, folks. This is the express wave unit. This is a 2.2 sensor and inverter microwave oven with a stainless steel trim. Man, this is a nice unit. I mean, this is a jam-up unit right here. Okay, look at that. Sensor and microwave expressway, 2.2 cubic foot capacity, 1,250 watts. And a stainless steel. You cannot beat it, folks. You cannot beat it. Look at that. $198 retail value. This item's going to start at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. That's right, $5 increments. So get your bids in. Get your bids in over at the PAL Meta Pallet Auction Group.
That's right. Pallet Auction Group, folks. Get your bids in over there. Super nice opportunity to grab a super nice item. $198, folks. I mean, you just cannot beat it. An awesome, awesome item like that. Look at that, folks.
This is 6072214.
All right, folks. Super nice. Gallants microwave oven. All right. On to our next item up for bid. This is 6072215.
Now, I've had a lot of people calling about these, okay? I don't know if we've got the true HEPA purification air systems. That's right. This right here, super nice item. Super nice item right here, folks. Look at that. This is the D480 from Winx. True HEPA air filter. Man, this will clean that air. This will get that COVID out your lives. Okay? You want to get your bids in on this, starting at $20. Can you believe that? On a $219 retail item, going to start at just $20. And it's going to go in $5 increments over at the PAL, Meta Palace, Pallet Auction Group. Look at that, $219 retail value. You cannot beat that, folks. I'm telling you. That is hard to beat. Look at that. Super nice lot right there. $219 retail value. Bidding on this going to start at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. This is lot 607-22015. Super nice. $219 retail value. All right, folks. This is 607-22516. Man, oh, man. Look at Air from Magic, Seth. Look at that. Super nice. 1.7. Magic Chef. 1.7. Magic Chef.
Refrigerator, folks.
Look at that. 1.7. Magic Chef. You know what? These retail for $97. You're going to have a chance to buy this today at $20 because bidding's going to start at $20 and it's going to go in $5 increments. That's right, $5 increments. Super nice from Magic Chef. This is 607-22016.
All right, folks. Next is lot number 17. This is 607-22017.
We got a lot of 2 microwaves. You got a 0.7 cubic foot, 700 watt on a countertop microwave oven. Look at that from Magic Chef. Man, that is a nice unit. Retail on that's $54. You're also in this lot going to get a 1.6 cubic foot.
1.6 cubic foot, 1,000 watt over the range microwave oven. Look at there. Retail $179.
Bidding on these two items going to start at $50.
And it's going to go in $5 increments.
Super nice lot right here.
Getting 2 items in this lot. $55 retail on the 0.7 cubic foot, 700 watt countertop microwave oven. And a 1.6 cubic foot, 1,000 watt
over the range microwave oven. Here's your opportunity, folks. Here's your opportunity. Get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. Here on this at the Palmetto Pallet Auction Group.
That's right. Bidding starts at $50 and it goes in $5 increments. This is 607-22017.
Super nice unit, folks. So you're getting a lot of retail value here, folks. You're getting a $60
0.7 cubic foot, and you're getting the over the range in black. Man, is that nice. $180 retail value. Super nice. Super nice. This is 607-22017. All right. All right, folks, on to the next item here. This is 607. All right, folks. This is 607-220-18.
Man, this is nice right here now. This is a lot right here, okay? You're getting a $134 cabinet set right here. Look at this cabinet set, folks. $134 right here. Look at that.
Is that not nice? Look at that. We opened it up, made sure there wasn't nothing crazy going on with it, okay?
There ain't nothing. This is brand spanking new. Brand spanking new, folks, right here for you. Look at that. And it's got the top piece right there.
Look at that right there, folks.
This is nice stuff right here. Really nice stuff. Look at their cabinet opens up. It's got all your shelving in there. This is a super nice set right here for you. You get two pieces, okay? So you get two pieces. This piece right here, $135 retail value. Super nice. Super nice. The other one's got about a $200 value. So you're getting about $350 worth of value right here. We're going to start. Look at that. If you got something to redo, folks, look at that.
That right there is perfect. Perfect for a shop, perfect for a kitchen, perfect for a bathroom. Look at that.
Look at that. It's already got the hinges and stuff on it. Look at that. Won't let you slam it either. That's one of them high dollar ones. Look at that. Y'all see that? Watch this. I'm going to slam it. Won't let you slam it.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Well, not no slammable cabinetry, man. That's good stuff. Okay. Good stuff.
Look at that. Nice, beautiful cabinet doors. You just cannot beat a good deal like this. I like good cabinets, man. Super nice. Super nice. Get your bids in on this here. You're getting two pieces, okay? This is 607-220-18. Bidding will start at $50.
And it'll go in $5 increments. 607-220-18. All right, folks, on to our next one here. Up for bid. This is number 19.
Number 19, folks. See it? 607.
Man, this is nice. 607-220-119. Look at that.
$144. We're going to do this one by itself, okay? So that's not a lot here. This is going to be by itself. And I'm going to open it up, show you what we got, what we're working with right here, folks. And again, more nice cabinetry. Look at this. Beautiful, beautiful cabinetry, man. This is beautiful stuff. Super nice.
Look at that. $144
retail value. And you just cannot beat brand new stuff. Brand new stuff like this.
Look at that. Opens right up.
It's got all your stuff. Nice wood construction.
Get your bids in on this starting at $20 and going in $5 increments, okay? $20, $5 increments. Got a $144 retail value. So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. Over to Pallet Pallets, Pallet Auction Group.
All right. Beautiful. Beautiful. 15-inch base cabinet. Finished Benton.
This is 607-220-019. All right, folks. I've been looking forward to doing this one here, okay? This here is our next item up for bid. This is 607-220-220. These are nice, man. Look at that. Comes with a beautiful nickel. Finished, is that nickel? Yeah, that's nickel. Look at there. Pull down. You pull down. It's got the pull down faucet. All brand new. Look at all that brand new. It's got all your fittings. Got your beautiful stainless steel sink. And it's got the cabinetry that comes with it. Gorgeous item. I took it out of the box, took a look at it. Ain't no issues noted with it, okay?
Get your bids in. This one's going to start at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. Got a retail. Look at that. Is that not gorgeous?
Gorgeous. Bidding on this will start at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. $219 retail value. Man, what a great deal. Get over to Palmetto Pallets, the Pallet Auction Group. and get your bids in on 607-22-020. Really nice item. All right, folks, here we go. Next item, 607-22021, 31-inch vanity top.
Look at that.
Gorgeous. Look at it. It's got all four corners. In case you were wondering. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that stainless steel inside that sink. Get your cut out for your three holes, folks. This is natural marble in a polished white finish. Matching backsplash included. Fits most 30-inch vanity cabinets under mount sink is already attached. Pre-drilled for 8-inch center set faucets. Man, this is a nice one right here. Nice one indeed. Look at that $219 retail value. This is from Home Decorators, folks. This is the good stuff. We're going to start this baby out at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. You cannot beat deals like this. So it's time, folks. It is time to redo that kitchen, that bathroom. But it is time to get it done, folks. Get your bids in. Just get your bids in. Starts at $20 and it goes in $5 increments. Folks, this is 607-22021. Man, that's nice. Get your bids in on that now. Don't you let that opportunity slide on by. You'll be looking at that every morning. You can shave on that. I know I could. Anyway, super nice. So get your bids in over to Palmetto Pallet Auction Group. That's right. That's right, folks. We got us a Palmetto Pallets Blue Light Special. This is 607-22022.
Look at that, folks. This is a beautiful, beautiful. And this is about as full size as it gets. This thing is humongous. This is one big black refrigerator. It is huge. Look at it. You got your freezer here. Yeah, Lord, look. All taped up shelves, all brand spanking new. Got you instruction manual inside. This is a super, super big unit right here.
Look at there. $329 retail value as well.
Folks, get your bids in. Get your bids in. This baby here is going to start at $20, and it's going to go in $5 increments. You cannot beat it. You cannot beat it.
Gorgeous, gorgeous, man. Look at that. $329 retail value. All right, folks, this is a 10.1 magic shift. Look at that. And this is apartment size right here. This is house size. You put a lot of stuff in here. Look at their ice trays. Look at their drink holders. Got the shelves. Look at there. Shelves set it high, low, off, colder, coldest.
Freezer gets super cold. It's a super nice unit. Get your bids in on this big boy right here, $329 value over at the Palmetto Pallets Pallet Auction Group. Starting at $20 and going in $5 increments. This is
607-22022. All right, folks, on to our next lot here. This is 607-22003.
That's right,
Lot 23.
Super nice item right here. Look at that. That's your cruise cordless right there, folks. It's one of them cordless vacuums you do not want to miss. $190 retail value. We're going to start this at the pallet auction page at $20. And it's going to go in $5 increments. This is 607-22023.
Super nice, folks. Get your bids in. All right, folks. Here we go. Back by popular demand.
This is 607-22024. We got some Boots and Barkley, folks. The Boots and Barkley. Look at that.
Extra large pet bed, folks. You cannot beat it. Look at that. We got a, what does that say? I can't see. That's a $49.99.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Retail value on these, okay? People ask for us to bring it back. We're going to bring it back one more time, so this is your chance to get them.
All right, one more time. This is it.
All right. All you're going to do is comment on post 607-22024. You're going to bid, post how many units you want. We're going to bill you $9 a unit, okay?
$9 a unit. This will be the last time we offer on this one, okay? So get your bids in, or get your buys in, rather. Get your buys in over the pile of the pallets. Pallet auction.
All right. On lot 24, Boots and Barkley, extra large orthopedic pet bed. Man, that's a super nice item. Super nice item. All right, folks. Now, this is one nice item right here.
I wouldn't normally do an item this nice. This is too nice.
This is 607-22025.
Man, look at this. This has got a $1,000 retail value. This is a Calzer
wine and beer fridge. This is a high-end one, okay?
This is super nice.
Super nice. Paxton, go to the Palmetto Pallets Pallet Auction Group and get your orders in on 24 over there, okay? You know, can't do it here on the page, okay? You got to go to the group.
Look for that post.
Post 607-22024 and put your order in over there, okay? Otherwise, you will not get the deal. Folks, on to this item here, this beautiful Calzer, man. This is a beautiful, beautiful beer and wine fridge. Look at that. $989 retail value. Man, this is good stuff right here. You like good stuff? This is it. Super nice. Super nice. Look at that. Look at that right there. Got your instruction manuals in there. Got your door post already in there. They're still in the bubble wrap. Man, that smells good. That smells like new money right there. Beautiful. Beautiful. Get your bids in on this, okay? This is 607-22025. All right, folks. We're going to move on, okay?
That was 25. We're going to move on to 26.
I told us don't do nothing crazy. Let's just get it done.
All right. This is 607-22026. Beautiful, beautiful wood console table. It does have, looks like a nick down here in the bottom, but it don't look like nothing I wouldn't have. This is a super nice unit. You can put TVs on these. You can use it as an entryway table. It's got lots of shelving in here. You can put whatever knick-knack patty wax you want. You can put yourself some books on these. You can put yourself lamps on these things. This is a gorgeous console table. Gorgeous console table. Look at that. Beautiful, 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 beautiful unit. Get your bids in on it. We're going to start this out at $20. I love a $20 deal like this. 607-22026. Going to bid on it. $20 and $5 increments.
Get your bids in. This is an exciting, exciting item right here, folks. Man, I like a good item like this.
Super nice.
Man, is it not pretty? Got you all your shelving pieces and all that jazz. Got some shelving sitting here. You just, you know, put your
thumbtacks or whatever those things are called in the holes and stick it up there. All the pieces look like they're there.
Super nice item right there. Starting at $20, folks. Going in $5 increments.
This is 607-22026.
All right, folks, look at this lot right here. Look at there. Man, you're getting some pieces in this one, starting at $50.
You're getting the, what is that? That is gorgeous. This is like some sort of, looks like bathroom, the cabinet storage thing. Beyond value, man.
That's good value. Man, that's good stuff right there. Bathroom cabinet. Brand new with tag, man. Then you're getting these beautiful, beautiful, what is that, an aqua blue, greenish chairs, fabric. The imagine the legs are inside the bottom. You got a beautiful, beautiful dark walnut.
Look at there, one piece end table.
Gorgeous table. And then you got this bathroom thing that you put in the shower, holds all the goodies you shower with. Then you got one of these electric. Look at there. This is a shark. Shark electric all-in-one. Look at that. Clean them floors, folks. Got a plug for it. Everything. Man, this is a nice lot right here. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces to this lot, okay? So we're going to start the bidding off on this lot at $50. $50. Going to go in $5 increments, folks. Getting the chairs. You're getting the bathroom storage cabinet. You're getting the end table, the dark walnut end table, brand new in the box. You're getting the bathroom kitchen caddy. You're getting the shark, all in one, complete clean. It's got the powerful suction and the spray mopping. And you're getting the two aqua chairs.
Get your bids in on these.
$50 and going in $5 increments.
Super nice lot right here. This is 607-22027.
All right, folks, now we're going to move on. That was our individuals for tonight. Let's move on to our exciting pallet show we've got in store for you, folks. Got some super
nice pallets for you. Look at this right here.
This is 607-22028. Man, this is a nice one. Look at this. What is that?
That looks like an outdoor bar or something.
That's cool. Look at this. Super nice, man. We got you a whole pallet right here. This is your big, giant, beautiful TGT furniture, folks. Beautiful pallet. Got end tables on these. You got case pack on these. This pallet weighs 450 pounds. 450 pounds. Got 14 total items on it, okay? Super nice pallet. Look at the end table right there.
Beautiful end table. Beautiful end table. Right there. 14 items.
Look at that. Super nice end table. Beautiful wood. Look at the metal, raw iron metal basket.
Man, you got some nice stuff on here. Look at your Honeywell.
Got the Honeywell Insight series right there. Got some nice stuff on this thing. 14 items total. We're going to start the bidding off on this pallet at $200. That's right. We're going to bid on it $25 increments. It's got a big giant shelf unit on it. Look at that big giant shelf unit right there. It's got a beautiful side table. It's got your copper handled wrought iron baskets. It's got your end tables brand new. Look at that. Brand new. Look at that brand new end table. You got behind door number 10. Lock this stuff now. I'm gonna open up the pallet here. Look at that. You got Love to Design. Look at that right there. Getting a whole, getting a nice item in there. I wish I could tell what it was. Look at that. That is definitely memory foam of some sort. Super nice. Look at that right there, folks. Look at this cabinet right here on the bottom. Beautiful farmhouse, farm wood cabinet. Oh, cool. This is actually, this is a farm wood like cabinet with credenza on top. Super nice cabinet right there. I like that. Folks, this is a nice pallet starting at $200. Getting in $200 increments. Look at it, you got fabric. Look at that. Look at that right there. There's a case pack right there, baby. Look at that. Can't say everything. That looks like two case pack framed artwork, canvas art. Super nice. Honeywell items on here. Beautiful, beautiful end tables. You got the, look at this wicker. Look at that wicker. What do you call that? Leslie? Paper ribbon hamper. 24-inch by 20-inch by 14. And bright room. That's got the, like that weave wicker on it. That's nice stuff. Super nice, folks. Beautiful, beautiful pallet right here. Starting at $200. You're going to bid on it $25 increments. This is 607-220-28. All right, folks. Now we're going to start our new portion of pallet auction, okay? I'm going to walk down this aisle right here, and I want somebody to speak up and tell me if you want me to auction this pallet. All right, this is a wonderful, wonderful pallet right here. Look at all the piece count in this page. This is a high piece count, PGT, bullseye, okay? You're going to get everything in here from shelf full of this and that. So who knows what. We're going to start them out at $200. $200 bidding in $25 increments. Who we got out there in TV land wants to see this pallet go up for auction? Speak up now or forever hold your peace. You want to see this pallet right here go up for auction? This is the buyer's choice. Buyer's choice. Buyer's choice right here. This is, we're going to call this pallet one. You want to see pallet one go up? You want to see pallet, look at the children's chairs just stacked up on this, baby. Look at that. What is that? I like this stuff now. This is good stuff. Look at that. Look at a brand new tie-dye book set just in time for back to school. Who wants to see this baby go up right now? Look at all this case pack goodies right here. Tons of it. Tons of case pack goodies. Look at that brand new threshold. Man, you cannot beat it. Look at that right there. Brand new, folks. Brand spanking new kitchen towels. Gorgeous pallet right here. Anybody want to see pallet one go up on sale? Just comment in the comment section on this live stream. Pallet number one. All right. I'm going to give it about 10 more seconds, and I'm going to move on to the next pallet to see if anybody wants to do another pallet. It's a nice pallet right here, folks. We don't want to sell this pallet for $400. You're going to be able to bid on it starting at $200 because somebody will make that call. Make the call, folks. All right. I'm going to move on. On to our next one here, folks. We got another really nice one right here. It's got some jam on. Look at that case pack right there. Organization centers. It's got a wonderful one. Looks like a wonderful TV stand on it. Look at that wood color right there. Beautiful metal and wood TV stand. Looks like it's got two on there. Signature by Ashley. Super nice. Super nice, man. Look at their end tables. It's got some wonderful houseware knickknacks, Milk and Cookie Company holders. Looks like a whole case of those in there. Super nice. Anybody want to see this one go up live? Speak now. Starting at $200, going in $25 increments. Speak now if you want to see this one. If not, we will move on. Give it 10 more seconds. On to our next one here. We've got the, it looks like little tykes on here. We got some metal stuff on here like lamps. And got some easy setup nets, etc. Super nice. Super nice. Little tykes, look at that little ride-on car right there. Isn't that cute? We can take this one over to the auction and start it at $200. Look at that right there. Auto. That's a blue air right there. That's hiding in the middle.
It's a nice, nice pallet.
It's a $200 item alone. Super nice. Give it 5 more seconds and we will call this sale kaput. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, folks, all bidding on all items and the pallet that we did tonight will stop promptly at 8 o'clock.
As soon as I drop my hammer.
And if you win that item, you got till 4 p.m. tomorrow to get it paid. Remember that. Your invoices will go out tonight. Remember, folks, highest bidder will get the goods. So if you got any questions, do let us know. Just give us a call, 843-501-2167. That's 843-501-2167. And we'll see you soon. Whoa!